super light vegetarian spaghetti. This is my own little concoction. I just use my instincts in the kitchen. I'm far from a chef. But you start with a spaghetti squash and you stab plenty of holes for ventilation because you're about to put it in the microwave for 10 minutes until it gets tender. Meanwhile, I dice up some garlic cloves. Then I saute the garlic and some sliced mushrooms in coconut oil. And it works very well, it doesn't taste weird. Coconut oil is very good for you. It's one of the best things to fry in. Okay, once the spaghetti squash is done, set it to the side and let it cool down. I get the mushrooms pre-sliced. This freaking was incredibly decadent. Saute the mushrooms and garlic until the mushrooms are tender. Ideally, you would let the spaghetti squash cool off until it's cool to touch, but I went ahead and cracked it open to expedite the process. Mushrooms got coming along nicely. And I add a jar and a half of light spaghetti sauce. Let that simmer. Once the spaghetti squash is cooler, remove all the innards, making sure to remove all seeds.
Watching as he took the holder off his shoulder, fire in his eyes, hands getting older, quietly growing excited.
Then you scrape the spaghetti squash into a spaghetti texture. It comes out like spaghetti noodles, just about. Laid back was his foreplay. All that was needed me some of that. Started simple, sizing on my temple, pinching on my mountain peaks that assisted into. Add that to the sauce mixture.
You like the sound? I like making it more. I felt for the rock and shore. Enough.
And once spaghetti squash yields a lot of spaghetti-like squash noodles.
Sweaty with lust and sweat.
It's plenty.
Rode Mount St. Scott till cream lava landed on my skin and neck. Blended with my all-day Chanel scent. This freaking was incredibly decadent.
Stir it up good and let it simmer some more.
And he plows inside as if he's making beats. If this year's harvest depended on it, bending on it. Back on my back.
I like to let it simmer until it's a nice thick consistency.
Documenting this.
And that's it.
I must remember.
Now, for meatballs, I use Boca Burgers. Flame grill flavor. Don't worry about the shape or anything, but just put a couple of Boca patties to the side of your spaghetti squash mushroom concoction. And it tastes just like spaghetti and meatballs, but without the spaghetti and meatballs.
Why do I feel so